dodging guards I didn't want. There won't be change like it changed me. I've gotten used to being lost.
Hey guys, it's Erin, and I am at this beautiful cliff, and it's like a nature hike that goes up to this like mountain basically, and I love it. I would not be able to do this 1 year ago. I really couldn't, at least not alone. And I'm here alone, and I don't have any of those thoughts anymore. I feel so great and one with the world. It's unbelievable, and I love everything. If I die tomorrow, I would die happy. And that's what's really important in life. Like, life can literally end tomorrow. So you have to embrace every day. You do. It's just what humans should be doing. And I want to show you guys this really special thing I saw up here. It was so full circle. And I'll show you here in a couple minutes, okay? All right. Well, for you, it'll be a couple seconds. All right. See you then. Hey guys, I made it to the spot. Do you see it? It's right there. I'll put a picture up too, just to zoom in on it, but it says protect trans kids. Literally, it's a cliff of death, and someone went out there and wrote it because they knew that someone out there would be thinking about it. They would be thinking about it, just jumping right off and ending it all right now, like I would have a year ago. But it makes me happy to know that it's there because I saw it and I felt so warm in my heart and I loved it. So it's what we need. We need more of that. And I just want to share it with you guys because it's been a really good experience for me to come up here and self-reflect and just live my full potential finally. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Thanks for all you guys for checking out my last video, and I love you. Bye. And check out these rocks. They're so cool. This place is wild. This is like another really pretty spot, and it's kind of scary. It goes like all the way down, but it's pretty cool. This place is nice. I don't know how someone went down there and made that. That's crazy. But yeah, what a beautiful day for this. Last night.